on the outside, it's the 88 of Brad Davis picking up the lead going into turn number three. Then it's the 0-1 of Jerry Hux. The 14 is Kurt Owens. 9 car, Rocky Ogle. Here comes the man on move, already up to 6th spot, the 36 of Chris Ricketts. Also the J3 of Jeff McLemore ganging up on the 9 of Rocky Ogle. Still, your leader, the 88 is Brad Davis. Up to 2nd spot now, here comes the 14 of Kurt Owens. Chris Ricketts, Jeff McLemore, all up to 4th spot. 3rd runner is the 0-1 of Jerry Hutz. Race fans, this he might be able to do it. The 36 of Chris Ricketts now works his way underneath the J3 of Jeff McLemore. Up to 6th spot now, the feature driver, the 11 of Tracy Wolf. The 14 of Kurt Owens now 1 car length behind the 88 of Brad Davis if they haul it off into turn number 3. Taking a look underneath the 14 of Kurt Owens. Looks like the 9 of Rocky Ogle will exit over in turn 2. Tough homecoming for the 9 of Rocky Ogle. The 14 of Kurt Owens sizes up the 88 of Brad Davis. Still, it's Brad Davis with the advantage coming out of turn number 2. Then his 3rd runner, the 0-1 of Jerry Hux. Now the 36 of Chris Ricketts discards the J3 of McLemore and sets his sights on the 0-1 of Jerry Huggs. The battle is for the lead. 8 on the board, 12 to go for the 88 of Brad Davis, the 14 of Kurt Owens. Nose to tail, 10 on the board, 10 to go for Brad Davis and Kurt Owens. Coming up on slower traffic, going down the back straightaway. The 11 of Tracy Wolf battles underneath the J3 of Jeff McLemore. He's fighting for a top 5 finish. Our featured driver in the 11 of Tracy Wolf. Now the 88 of Davis sneaks away with a 2-car length lead over the 14 of Kurt Owens. Our pole setter in the 20, Scott Atkins, retires his racer to the infield. Apparently a little mechanical difficulty. Tough luck for the 20 of Atkins. Still a fine battle for the lead position. The 88 of Brad Davis works around the slower car down the back straightaway. And in tow is the 14 of Kurt Owens. Chris Ricketts in the 36, 3 car lengths behind 3rd place runner, the 0-1 of Jerry Huggs. The 14 of Kurt Owens gets a fine run off the cushion out of turn 2. Sets his Camaro down on the inside berm. Gets high and mighty out of turn 4. The 14 of Kurt Owens will lead lap 16 in the Street Stalker 20 lap event. But the 88 of Brad Davis says, no you don't. Don't get away. I got a face race car myself. Now with a 2-car length advantage, the 14 of Kurt Owens. The 36 of Ricketts has caught the 0-1 of Hux battling for 3rd. Tracy Wolf, featured driver in the 11. Fine battle with the J3 of Jeff McLemore battling for 5th. Now three car length advantage out of turn four is the 14 of Kurt Owens. Looks up on the flag stand. There's the Hall of Famer waving a white flag. Checker flag for the 14 of Kurt Owens. Street stock and that heavy Chevy. He's going to go around the old-fashioned way with a victory lane. He knows his way around that direction. In the garage area, many stockers need to be lined up. Your 20-lap feature event will be next, followed by the classics, classic drivers. Here in just a few moments, the whole lot of three will be open. Race fans, put your hands together. Coming from fifth spot, leading the last 10 laps in the 14. Tonight's winner in the street stocker, Kurt Owens. Oh, Mr. 7-Up.